zur größten Sportveranstaltung in Theresienstadt.
In 1944, the Nazis produced a propaganda film called Theresienstadt, a Jewish settlement.
The surprising thing is how long the football sequence is in the whole film. The SS realized that football is something that not just the people in the ghetto, but people all over the world liked.
It was a game against the Nazis, and I was playing this bloody game against the Nazis.
The Jewish players pictured here were actually fighting for their lives as they tried to survive the horror around them.
My function was to give the ball to Hansa Burka. Hansa Burka, if he got a ball, it was a goal.
All the people that you see in the movie, almost all of them, were dead between 4 to 6 weeks after this film.
What Mahler got in exchange of being part of the butcher teams, he got more food?
It was his salary, food.
In 1961, a relative gave this newspaper cutting to the Breda family. They recognized Pavel Breda.
This piece of paper almost haunted me. What happened over there?
Why you didn't speak about the Holocaust at home? Never say anything.
I've seen it there. I said, they're gone. And you have to go where it's going. I never stop and never look back. But still, I can't help it.
That this is a satisfaction for me that I am able to see again after more than 70 years again the football here on this very known stadium.
Nationalspieler oder eine deutsche Nationalspielerin darf nicht vergessen, was vor 60 Jahren vor eurer Geburt in Deutschland geschehen ist. Menschen wurden gedemütigt, ihnen wurde ihre Würde genommen, sie wurden umgebracht, sie wurden gefoltert, sie wurden ermordet.
Wer bist du?